the Crimson Foot Hive. You enter the submerged ruins beneath Meridia. Water still clings to you as you make your way onto land. A curious Eladrin stands anxiously awaiting you. Some heavy digging has been recently performed here. There must be something of value within. Thank you. carefully written words inform you that the spiders are not the real threat here. Their lives must be preserved. The ogres that control them must be slain. Kazi falls as the unmistakable clank of a key dropping is heard. The footing here is especially weak. Find the door that will be unlocked with this key. Make your way to the upper level of the cavern. The Crimson Foot Queen is held captive inside this prison. Members. His journal informs you of the importance of protecting the Crimson Foot Queen. This weakened area of ground collapsed during the tremor, allowing you access to the excavated area. Cries out to protect the excavated mausoleum. You must gain entrance to the prison cell to protect the Crimson Foot Queen from being exterminated.